10 today. So she's having her birthday. Happy birthday, Juna. But we are making a sport of a game for her. Roman made it up, so she will explain it more easy.
We are going to hide these all over the resort, and she will she needs to find them, and in the end she will get the treasure, and that's a present.
11 years old.
Yeah, time flies.
Time really flies.
Amazing how much noise these beetles. How do you call them? Beetles, man? Yeah. It's getting louder and louder. I think it's that way. Yeah, just some snakes. Making some decorations the last few days with the kids. Our man has been making them. I didn't do.
Yeah,
I'm not so creative. So we're going to hang them up. Put them up somewhere. Hang them up. Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Juna. Happy birthday to you. 11 years old. Oh, it's so nice, Daddy, that you wake me up with a camera in my face. Proficiat, mopje.
Yeah. Congratulations.
En celebration. Nederlands. Hartelijk gefeliciteerd, prinsesje. En de second princess. 12 and 11. So you're only 1 year old now, Julie. Just 1 year. And the third one is waking up. Yeah, Julie wanted to be waking up. We would have never done this if she doesn't want it, but she needs to wake up. Mama is going to decorate. Oh, sweet.
Look what we made.
Lievertje, om je laatste cadeau te krijgen, zou je eerst op zoek of niet moeten gaan. En zeg jij het niet? Oh, moet je gaan. Wij hebben jouw cadeau namelijk ergens gestopt. Loop naar buiten en vind het volgende voorwerp Het is wacht en stel je ligt je volgende aanwijzing.
So what do you think it is? Black and fast. Okay. Then it has to be here.
Here you can pair. What is it?
Here that you can. You can. Oh, I found it.
Find boo-boos out of the clack.
Find boo-boos all spot.
Waar zaten die kinderen? Deze plek voor de volgende.
So Boo Boo had some small friends. Three of them. Where were they? Look for the spot where people work very hard.
Bob, it's picture.
Where did people work very hard?
Juna, Bob, this is the ugliest picture.
All the nice ones of the council.
Was this the working table?
Het is groot van steen en staat helemaal alleen. Tip, maak je handen vies om je volgende aanwijzing te vinden. Die grote steen moet
zijn. Wat was de hint? Nou, where is it? Wat? Uren.
Uren heb je hier gespeeld en je hebt nooit verveeld. Niet hoog en niet droog, maar.
So, in English, you played here for hours.
It's not.
It was never boring.
It's not high.
And it's not high and.
Not dry.
Dry.
So it's not high and dry, and you played there for hours.
See, in a swimming pool.
Guys, now what are they
doing? What? It's not high and dry.
Yeah. Thank you, Luda. But it's true.
Of course it's right.
Just a plain line.
Where? What was the end?
Here are all beds and walls close.
Search in every corner. And please dry a little bit. We have no idea.
How?
Why do you know? No, I just know it's not important. We have no idea what it is. Nothing. Okay. What is it?
Vivo.
Nee.
The telephone.
It's geen Vivo.
Wow.
En die mag ik zijn. Mag ik deze openmaken?
Nee.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Hold op je oplader en goed. Mag ik jouw telefoon hebben?
Thank you.
Oh, then we get a kiss.
Thank you.
You're welcome. We know we don't give kids this big present, but I guess Bitcoin went up a little bit. And she wants this telephone so bad. She wants to make pictures and movies and all those things.
So
we are very supportive if children do very creative things with the phones. Don't break it just like that.
There is an
ocean. This
So, we hope you will be very wise, and of course you don't get all the time to play with
them.
Just a few times a day.
But what kind of cake would you like? One from the store or homemade?
Homemade.
And what kind of pie would you like? An apple pie? Okay, so let's get all the ingredients and
you doing?
We are now making the bottom of the pie. So.
And I make this clean.
We need a little bit of patience. And since you kids don't have a lot of patience, I'm doing the bottom of the pie.
Well then,
nine and a half.
That's really good.